God has made today to meet us in peace, to make it a reality in our life. Lessons on
Thank you.